It's a brave effort, really. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Must be a goal. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where.
Put the corner in the middle. Oh, great work by the keeper. Great shame, because the speed and the intelligence of the break, it was all there, every piece of it, until... It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain... In goes the corner. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And defender can get it upfield. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Corner played in. Being closed down now. Saw that coming and intercepted. Now he wants to take them on. Throw in here. Has a go here. He's kept it out. A succession of corners here. In goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Goal news involving Barnsley.
It's a third goal for Fulham. 54 minutes played, 3-1.
Well, right on the spot there for that story, Alan McAnally, of course.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Got the technique to deal with the press.
And in the shot go! And there it is, the opening goal. Well, that's the end of the heroics, at least in this attack. He couldn't come up with the answer, having been left exposed yet again.
Yeah, and the look of disgust from him and his defenders, and I think that's fair comment, because they've just left him. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Goal, number 44, Brad Potts.
A reminder for you that on EA Sports, we're covering the EFL Championship fixture. It's Millwall facing West Bromwich Albion away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Oh, it's the post! They're trying to dispossess him.
Let's check in with Alan McAnally. A goal in the Wigan game, I believe, Alan.
It's a third goal for Cardiff City. 66 minutes, please.
He might be through. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Well, long overdue, you feel. This change for a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Well, he's being replaced now, having been the star turn really for his side. And as far as forward play goes, you couldn't have a better example really than what we've seen.
No, he's been full of flicks and tricks and skills that the defenders just couldn't cope with today.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Whipped in from the wide area. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Got a quick moment here to tell you about the goal in the Wigan game. Alan
saw the goal and went for it.
Wonderful save. He's put in the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Goes for goal. Great stop. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. In goes the corner. Now that's a great... He's got there and turned it over the bar. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. And it's a shot now. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. What a strike that was.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
Well, here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, I had to cut off Alan McInally. Takes a bit of doing, incidentally. But just to remind you, Cardiff City did score in that game. The score is now 3-1. And it's going to be two changes here. At the Stoke City Stadium, there's been some significant action. A goal, in fact, Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Stoke City. 8 minutes remain, 3-1.
We're back here again, thanks to Alan McInally.
Substitution for Preston North End.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now.
21, Patrick Bauer, to be replaced by number 16, Andrew Hughes.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, here it is! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
It is now an extraordinary lead.
Preston
and
North
you
end
could
goal.
Say really game over.
Tom
and 5 minutes remaining. It's a very good interception. Lovely ball. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Looking for teammates in the middle.
A sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
made a quick interception. Just 1 minute left on the clock. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won and they've really looked the real deal for the first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go. But what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
One-on-one with the goalkeeper. Must be a goal. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where...
Put the corner in the middle. Oh, great work by the keeper. Has a go here. He's kept it out. Succession of corners here. Where did the shot go? And there it is, the opening goal. For it. Wonderful save. Goes for goal. Great stop. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. Shot now! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, here it is! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.
With the chains in the mirror, Fender guitars and they're hanging there.
We've got some questions for you. Thanks, that's all.
читай, uma palavra cravada, como gravata, que é uma palavra gaiata, como goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa, como gravata, como goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
Up my eyes to the sun on my skin, trying to get buff while so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know what's at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids